even when you see me with somebody living better. I'm trying to tell you that me just doing me gonna have you jealous. I know
that I... YouTube, Cobra Squad, Cobra Family. Welcome back. As y'all see from the title, y'all see who we got. So we have some Jelly Roll and MGK. Interesting duo, first off. Second of all, I've been seeing that MGK, apparently he's been, so he ain't been throwing like direct shots or anything like that, but he been throwing like, I don't know, it kind of seemed is it, I don't know, is it a little fishy to y'all? It seemed like MGK, he been throwing like, you know, subliminal, is that how you say it? Y'all know what I'm trying to say. It, like, you know, rappers. And I don't want to say he throwing them at Eminem, but I pay attention pretty good. So I don't know. Hopefully, we're gonna see what he's doing in this one. Hopefully he not. But if he is, then look. Y'all already know I'm a huge Eminem stan, so. But I don't know, we'll see. And by the way, y'all, like I've been telling y'all, I don't know what's going on, but the shorts have been doing way, way better than our full videos for some odd reason. Cause y'all know at first we was getting like views on, like, I think what's going on is that like our shorts are like heavily in the algorithm now, and like the videos, I guess, just not. I don't know. Like the analytics still look good on the full videos, but they just, I don't know, they just not getting views now. But we got like 3 shorts, for example, that's finna hit like I say like in a day or two, they finna, all 3 of them finna hit 100K views over here. And then we had a TikTok clip that we posted on 1 hour reactions, and that's finna hit 2 million views. So yeah, I don't know, if that ain't the clearest sign for me to just focus more on shorts, then I don't know what it is. So yeah, you know, it's pretty crazy, but you know, I'm just rolling with it. So yeah, I'm having fun either way. But yeah, it's just something I had to let y'all know. But anywho, without further freaking ado, let's get right to it.
Lonely road, take me home, take me home. Lonely road, I'ma go downtown, ain't been in a long time. I'm taking back Sundays, since you took away my life. There's some things that I know now, couple songs that I'd rewrite. Start over like Mondays, pouring strong on a weeknight.
Starting over?
See, I hear the devil wears Prada, but I couldn't read the tags, and your horn started showing when I seen you mad. But I wait for you, cause this is not the face I knew.
Man, y'all, is it me or, I don't know, man. Like, is it me or do y'all think, like, did Eminem, I think Eminem really made MGK just completely turn like a whole different leaf. Cause y'all heard he said like, I started, like, I'm starting all the way, like, bro. That's crazy. That is crazy. He really made MGK like switch genres completely. That's crazy, bro.
I probably could have saved us, but instead I let us crash. Cause I don't trust no one to love me back, but she say I do. And this is not,
oh, it's Megan Fox. Oh shoot.
Not the place for you. Lonely road, take me home to the place that we went wrong.
Sound good.
Where'd you go now? It's been a ghost town, and I'm still here.
Alone. way we could solve all our money problems, man.
I know. I can't go back down that road, Bubba.
I feel
you. Are you my brother's keeper?
Always.
Look out for me tomorrow, then.
Absolutely.
Hard down, too.
And if you could salvage my soul, would you sacrifice this life to not die alone? Cause even a palace ain't home without you. So I might leave here soon, but I wanna leave you this song.
Yeah, I promise y'all, like, I'm gonna be real with y'all. Before that beef with him and Eminem, he was not doing as much singing. I remember to a T how MGK used to be. Like, before that Eminem beef, he was not doing as much singing. This man was straight rapping, only rapping. That's all he was doing. And now it's, I don't know. Am I tripping? I finna say, at least MGK good at it. He don't sound horrible singing. So and this is nice. This overall is nice. Like, just take the stuff about Eminem out of it. This seems like very nice and wholesome and everything. And you know, it's good to see him and Megan Fox doing really good. And I'm assuming maybe they have a kid together. If they do, then congrats to them. But if not, then you know, they still look very very happy. And peaceful together nonetheless, y'all. But yeah, y'all, again, like I said earlier, man, like, it just seems like, you know, I just never seen MGK doing this much singing. Like, I remember, like, I'm telling y'all, I remember this clear day, because there were songs MGK was doing with Tech N9ne, for example. Like, he was doing songs with Tech N9ne. He had a song he did with DMX before he passed away. I think it was before he passed, or somewhere in that time frame. Like, yeah, I think it was before DMX passed. Like, I remember MGK did a song with him rapping crazy, and you know, he was like, you know what I'm saying? Like, MGK was really heavy on his rapping and rapping only. But it, like, literally ever since after the Eminem stuff, he literally, it's like he genuinely switched. Like, he did a whole lot more singing, a whole lot more, you know, it just seemed like he just not gave up on rap, but he just stopped it all, not all together, but for the most part, he didn't really focus on it. So, I don't know, man. That's pretty crazy to me, but anywho. Like I said, nonetheless, like, he's doing his thing at least, so, you know, that's good. But anywho, that's going to do it, y'all. Let me know y'all thoughts, let me know what y'all think, and yeah, that's it. Y'all stay safe, stay out of trouble. Love y'all. I'll see y'all the next one. The influence, all the times you told me beat it, now you gotta face the music, I'm saying.